Market participants are familiar with trading through the central limit order book, which shows market prices at various levels. However, there are some trades that can be executed on Globex at a yet-to-be-determined price. Let's quickly review each one. Trading at settlement, or TAS, permits parties to trade at a differential to the current day's not-yet-known future settlement price. Trading at marker, or TAM, permits parties to trade at a differential to the current day's not-yet-known exchange-determined marker price. Basis trade at index close, or BTIC, permits parties to trade at a differential or basis to an eligible futures contract's underlying cash index closing level, which is not yet known. Basis trade at cash open, or TACO, permits parties to trade at a differential or basis to an eligible futures contract's underlying cash index special opening quotation, which is not yet known. TAS, TAM, BTIC, and TACO transactions are all governed by Rule 524 of each CME Group Exchange's rulebook. In general, the rule states that TAS, TAM, BTIC, and TACO orders may be entered into Globex only during specific times. Entering orders outside of these times is strictly prohibited. Market participants must have appropriate protocols in place to ensure that TAS, TAM, BTIC, and TACO orders are not submitted to Globex prior to the receipt of the security status message indicating that the market has transitioned to the pre-open. Eligible order entry times can be found in the contract specifications page. All market participants are reminded that any trading activity that is intended to disrupt orderly trading or to manipulate or attempt to manipulate a settlement or marker price to benefit a TAS, TAM, BTIC, or TACO position will subject the market participant to disciplinary action for any number of rule violations, including, but not limited to, price manipulation or attempted price manipulation, wash trading, conduct detrimental to the interest or welfare of the exchange, or conduct which tends to impair the dignity or good name of the exchange, or engaging in conduct inconsistent with just and equitable principles of trade. CME Group's Market Regulation Department reserves the right to review trading activity, positions, and records related to any of these transactions. Products eligible for TAS, TAM, BTIC, or TACO transactions are listed in the Rule 524 table at the end of Chapter 5 of each exchange's rulebook. Market participants should consult the Market Regulation Advisory Notice on cmegroup.com for additional information on Rule 524.